In the past, I thought only people who have a gift can have these intuitive insights and this psychic insight. But basically, these are senses that we all as human beings have. And also that I can train them and get better at them and that they really can benefit me in my daily life.
I think just learning about taking oneself down into alpha and theta mental states, that's been quite amazing. After doing the deep meditation, I've been feeling really relaxed. In fact, I had a bit of a pain in my left foot, and it's really, even though I haven't been intending to heal it or anything like that, I think with all the relaxation, it's got a lot less sore. Even the foot is meditating.
It's like it gives me even more confidence about my abilities to feel what I was already feeling.
When I started scanning the person's body, what I found out is that I'm clairsentient. Instead of like a radio scan, it was like my own body was being scanned because I could feel everything in my body. The weird thing is that I almost started crying, which was really weird. So it was an amazing class. I'm very happy. I recommend it to anybody because if I can do it actually, then it means it's really for anybody.
As an entrepreneur, it's so important to rely on yourself, and your intuition is like that element that supports you to become an excellent or an amazing or an extraordinary entrepreneur. Because we're living in an era in which it becomes more and more evident that we need to train the muscle of intuition.
And it made me feel that anybody can do it and anybody can use it for everyday life, not only for special occasions, but we can use this for everyday life. But it's great to know that it's not magic and it's something that we can train and that's something that everybody can do. It's perfect, yeah, it's really nice.